snake, and now in the mirror stands God's man.